Garcia e Garcia is a company with many years of experience in Portugal. Our company was founded a century ago. We are currently carrying out projects primarily in the logistics sector, projects that are becoming increasingly important. Here we are working on a project in the field of refrigerated logistics. The location is very well connected in terms of transport. We are located very close to the A33 motorway, near the center of Montijo, near Lisbon.
We are building a prefabricated hall. To do this, we use the crane to lift the pillars, walls and girders. In other words, everything that makes a hall. The lowest wall element weighs 17.5 tons, the others weigh around 14 tons. When lifting, the wall elements must be inserted between the steel pillars from above and placed downwards. The crane's radius depends on the weight of the wall element, but because it is so easy to maneuver, I can move forward a little, lift the element, move back a little, and put it in place.
Due to the season, it is currently raining a lot and the ground is very muddy.
These conditions make it difficult to maneuver cranes, such as a telescopic mobile crane, without getting stuck. This is not the case with this crane, the LTR 1100.
Com esta grua, com a LTR 1100, já não acontece. É uma grua bastante estável.
We are currently working with this new Liebherr crane. Transgrua approached us to carry out their first project with this telescopic crawler crane in Portugal. We assume that we will have between 300 and 600 movements here on the construction site when installing the pillars, slabs and girders. With an ordinary telescopic mobile crane, we would need around 20 minutes for each support operation. And these 20 minutes add up to a considerable amount of time at the end of a construction project, which has a significant impact on the realization of the project. I think that this telescopic crawler crane will be about 20 to 30% more profitable than the cranes we usually work with. The mere fact that the crane can move with the load it has picked up makes work on site much easier.
The LTR is a very reliable crane for this type of terrain. It is the ideal means of transport for this application, which makes it really very safe.